Okay, dear students, from today onwards, I will explain all the important questions in the intermediate first year physics. Here I am starting with the lesson motion in a straight line. The question number 1. Derive an equation x equal to the v naught t plus half a t square. Using graphical method where the terms have usual meaning. So for this purpose, it is a equation. It is similar to the s equal to the ut plus half a t square. It is a second kinematic equation. S is replaced by x, and here u is replaced by v naught. So all the kinematic equations are valid for uniform acceleration. If a body moving with a constant acceleration, then only we can use the kinematic equations. So here also it is a kinematic equation. So I am writing, consider a body moving with initial velocity v naught. Here initial velocity, which is not equal to zero, it has some initial velocity, and moving with the uniform acceleration, the acceleration of the body remains constant. After some time t, it has a final velocity v and covers the displacement x. Covers the displacement x. So for the uniform acceleration, the velocity time graph, it should be a straight line. So it is starting at this point because the initial velocity, it is not zero. The initial velocity equals to zero, the body starting from the point O. But here initial velocity, it is not equals to zero, it has a some initial velocity v naught, then it can start from this point and reaches to the final velocity v after some time t. Okay, so the final velocity v, and here it is a velocity v naught. So what about this distance? It is v minus v naught. V minus v naught. So it is a velocity time graph. The area under the velocity time graph, which gives the displacement, which gives the displacement. So area of the velocity time graph equal to the, it is divided into two parts, triangle and rectangle. So area of the velocity time graph equals to the area of the rectangle plus area of the triangle. So here area of the graph, here I am considering it covers the displacement x in the time t. So that's why I am taking the x is the displacement, which is equal to the area of the rectangle, it is length into breadth, plus area of triangle 1 by 2 into base into height. 1 by 2 into base into height. So x equals to the length is nothing but in the rectangle it is a t, breadth is v naught. Then we can written as a t into v naught plus area of the triangle, it is 1 by 2 into here t is the base, v minus v naught is the height, t into v minus v naught. So rearrange this equation, x equal to the v naught t plus 1 by 2 into t into v minus v naught. So already we know that first kinematic equation, that is v equal to the u plus at. So from this equation, the initial velocity, it is u, it is replaced by the v naught. Then v equal to the v naught plus at. V naught taken into this side, LHS side, then it is v minus v naught equal to the a into t. So in place of v minus v naught, in place of v minus v naught, we can written as at. So here x equal to the v naught t plus 1 by 2 into t into at. Here t into t, it is nothing but t square. Then x equal to the v naught t plus half at square. It is our given expression. Okay. So by using the graphical method, it is the equation x equal to the v naught t plus half at square. Thank you.